There's no one more upset than Samuel L. Jackson that Nick Fury didn't at least make a cameo in Marvel's Black Panther, but there's hope for Fury in Wakanda yet. The actor publicly complained last year that Marvel Studios wasn't allowing him to even make a guest appearance in the groundbreaking blockbuster, instead saving Nick Fury's comeback for a very strategic post-credits sequence down the road. Advertisement.